Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you through the road.
That should... You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Warren here? Yep. I got a use for you. All right. Fire in the hole. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Got it.
Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this. Ah! finally. Jesus.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. That's it. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Getting kinda cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. There should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Let's go. Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deke out. Yeah, go to it, fellas.
Who was that?
Yeah.
Shit! No! He's got a Molotov! No!
They got him.
Burn, got you him. Asshole. This take
He's
these.
On my
Oh, here we go. That should be it. Yep. This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Okay, man.
What do you want?
See you around, dude.
What's up?
Hey.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon's bringing you this.
Deke.
You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Deke, keep an eye out. That gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. All right.